you said about the League is concerning. If they really are without a leader, then...
There's no telling what they'll do next. Think they'll behave and stay put for a change?
I doubt it.
Nah, it was worth a shot.
What?
I was just thinking of that time we all made dinner together, and Tim got tomato sauce over Bruce and Babs.
I don't remember that.
What? No, you have to. It was the same year. You know what? Never mind. Dumb story anyway.
Well, I could tell you a story. It's about being dead, then brought back to life by a pit of mind-altering goo.
Hey, I didn't mean that.
I don't know what's worse. Having a chunk of my life taken away from me, or coming back to everyone thinking I'm gonna snap.
I'm sorry, Jason. We shouldn't have... I shouldn't have treated you like an outsider.
My God, you're such a Boy Scout. No wonder you were the first.
Red Hood? Oh no. Who is that?
Got something here.
Ah!
City is under my protection. You'll be safe if you stay quiet.
Please, you got him, Jesus.
You gotta help me, please. Thank you so much.
I knew this would happen.
Yeah, they'll live.
Used to be a fort back in the colonial days before they turned it into a prison.
And you're giving me a history lesson. Why?
I studied the architectural plans and found some oddities. There may be an entrance to the west.
Thanks, Belfry. I'll go check that out.
And remember, don't trip along the way.
Belfry, I got in. Next up, Harley's cell.
The X on her map corresponds to cell block 3, past Nexus processing. But guards have withdrawn their patrols from that block.
So there's no telling how bad things have gotten in there. Great.
What happened this time?
Spotted another one. Ripped.
Sure he did.
We're getting more rabbits every day. I'm not paid enough for this shit.
Someone's here! We got a mask!
Hell yes!
Gotta regroup! Jeez! It's just another criminal!
Party balloons and a fight. Harley must be nearby.
We're done. Let's get the hell out of here.
Hero!
Oh! Deadhood. Looks like you've been eating well. Still big as an ox and twice as mean.
Been a while, Harley. You good?
Was it too much to ask you to visit earlier?
You were looking into something for Batman. What was it?
Wait a second. This means the Bats is dead. For real. Well then. He asked me to profile some criminals. On account of my being a brilliant psychiatrist.
Guess of all the criminals he knew, you'd be the one to ask.
Hey! I am not a criminal! I'm misunderstood.
Look, you know what I'm here for. Hand it over.
Everything is in this book. But I'm missing my piece de resistance. I need you to follow up on this here card. That'll make it perfect.
Figures you're not making this easy for me.
It should be down in records. Okay. Bye.
Take out the trash. Elevator in the Nexus. Maybe that goes down to the basement.
Ah!
I'm here to...
Right! This is a bad spot!
Got their hands full, and I heard Batman ain't doing nothing no more.
The possibilities are endless.
Too smart to just send me on an errand after an old file. What do you want me to find out? Maybe there's something more in this catalog. Here's what Harley was looking for. I think I found out all I can about this case. I wonder what Harley will have to say about it.
Hopefully this is tied to what Batman was after.
Want from this file.
No telling what Harley's thinking, but I'm sure she has a good reason.
Hmm. Good job, everyone. Make things even worse.
Look alive! Red Hood is here!
Back.
And I got you what you wanted.
Gibby. Now, how will I get this to you? Anna. Ta-da!
Seriously? Do I look like I'm 12 to you?
Cute.
You ready for the pot?
Shit. What the hell am I supposed to do with this, Harley? Remember, you owe me one.
Thank you. Got a vigilante!
Get him!
There!
We've got trouble!
Don't try!
If it weren't for you,
those assholes won't be bothering anyone for a while. That's so hard.
You can count on my support from now on.
Those assholes won't be bothering anyone for a while.
Whoa, is that a real vigilante?
I'm still for another espresso.
so nice next time.
Where'd you come from?
Fair fight.
I got a clear shot. You gotta run after him.
I pinned new information on the board.
In today's Gotham Minute, we focus on a prominent and often controversial figure, Oswald Cobblepot. The most infamous, if not famous, member of Gotham's long-established Cobblepot family, Oswald Cobblepot entered into business from a young age. These days, he can often be...
Thinking about what happened at Blackgate, Master Jason?
I can't believe Harley got away. She played us. and I'm sure she's got more shit planned.
She hasn't left any other messages or maps. Do you have any leads on where she might have gone?
Not really, but the freaks are usually her partners in crime.
A good place to stop, then.
Harley's profiled some seriously antisocial prisoners here.
Look, something's going on at Blackgate. We lean on that warden, we're set.
No, these records go back centuries, man. The warden's new. Now she's involved.
How did I miss this? Oh, right. Harley's stupid system makes no sense.
Babs. Hey, Babs, what did you figure out?
They all got out on appeal. That's what Harley was tracking. In every case, key witnesses were murdered. Look, they were all pinned up with knives, just like Langstrom.
Bruce is onto something.
Oh? I think I've got something. Oswald Cobblepot. The Penguin. He's like everyone else in here, except he served his sentence every single time he was arrested.
Someone must have hung him out to dry. Might be he's willing to talk.
He runs the Iceberg Lounge now. Claims he went legit.
He definitely runs more than liquor through that bar.
I wouldn't know. Batman would never take me.
If you wanted a fake ID, Tim, all you had to do was ask.
Oswald's dangerous. And we can't forget, Harley's still out there. We have to be careful.
Relax, Dick. We got this.
Physical and mental preparation go hand in hand. Here, we can train the mind to prepare the body. But it requires deep focus. Let go of your grief and concentrate on my voice. Your enemies will exploit mistakes like this.
love crunching vigilantes. Whoa, where'd he go? He's here! I can still feel him! Where the hell did he disappear to? Where is he?
Ready to move on.
Incoming! Check this out.
Hold up!
Let's do it!
Well done. In the heat of battle, remember to not rush. Time your strikes well to build momentum in the fight. I expect no less. Someday, you'll surpass even me.
So that visit to Blackgate went well?
Riot, chaos, mattress forts on fire. What else did you expect?
Playing with a ghost, Alfred?
You might say that. I'm finishing my last game with Bruce. I couldn't save our board from the manor, but I do have our notes. We tracked each move. To continue the game, if one of us was ever away.
Are you winning?
Playing as Bruce, I can't see how he loses.
Bruce is dead. Maybe he wins your game, but without him, we've lost.
I'm not so sure about that.
Not so sure he's dead?
Not so sure we've lost. Bruce played an important role, but he never saw himself as the only piece in play.
I've intercepted a rather urgent call from Star Labs. This seems different from the usual nighttime disturbance.
They do some pretty dangerous stuff there. I'll head over and take a look. Batman left something here. Maybe I can access it.
Robin, recognized. Identity confirmed. Cache location sent to AR device.
That I guess Bruce squirreled away out in the city?
Some pretty neat stuff was inside.
You know, Master Bruce was fond of having a backup plan. The supplies in those compartments often saved him a long trip back to the Batcave. I expect if you look hard enough, you'll find similar caches.
Trick umbrella. Classic Penguin. U.S. tax code. Doing some light reading, Penguin? Looks like Clock King's on timeout.
It's in the...
Why is he in here?
Locked. Guess I need to get creative.
That door's sandalwood. Custom job. Fixing it's gonna be a pain in the ass.
Sorry, forgot I had a door. But now that I'm here...
Smile. Viral video of you assaulting a reformed citizen is the last thing you need right now.
Well then, do us both a favor. Tell me why you served your time when your friends didn't have to. Do you just like prison?
Someone's done their homework.
I want to know who's handing out the get-out-of-jail-free cards.
If you really want to go down this rabbit hole, you need to know there's no coming back from it.
That won't stop me.
I'm gonna spell this out for you. With the bat gone, you're not worth my time. Get lost. Custom.
I got work to do.
Very expensive.
Belfry, no luck with Penguin. Whatever he knows, he's not sharing.
All right, come back to the Belfry and we'll regroup.
Will do. See you soon.
Are inside Star Labs. Building's locked down, but I think they might have been doing some maintenance out here.
That would explain how they got in.
Thank you.
I made it inside Star Labs. We'll report back.
Get a move on. Those scientists are in a lot of trouble.
The client is right. These servers are a gold mine.
I just wish we had more time in here.
Any sign of trouble out there? That might be trouble. Shit!
Security system on.
About that. Looks like the regulators hacked the system to target anyone who isn't wearing their gear. You'll need to walk softly in there.
We're stealing Star's data. Work on your perimeter sweeps. Security console. I wonder if this thing has audio. Might catch a regulator saying who they're working for.
Why? This place is sealed up tight.
Hey, we all got a job to do, and yours is to wash the can.
Dr. Freeze, working with the regulators. And I was hoping this was a routine robbery.
Damn it. You'll have to stop them before they get what they're after.
Just follow the trail of ice and destruction. Nice. These are scientists. None of them posed a threat. Cryogel. Is Freeze's suit leaking? Freeze goes, ice follows. And so do I. Straight to black. Was no match for Freeze's suit. That can't be good. Freeze can't be far.
Freeze should be somewhere above that room.
Bridgie Research Lab. Where are the scientists?
Proteges would come eventually.
Your proteges were stealing buckets of confidential data. I put a stop to that.
Whatever my associates are after is their business. I have what I came for.
Whatever you're after was not worth killing for. I promise!
My time is valuable. I will not waste any more of it talking to you!
Halon system compromised. Please vacate the area.
We're running out of air! Help us! Use the railgun!
I'm guessing these regulators aren't here to help the scientists. The lab is sealed. I should find another way in, quickly. I wonder if I could reposition the railgun.
Charge! Let's get it!
You think you're getting a freeze? You're in for a shock! That's as far as you get.
It was Batman, right? Who spoke earlier? Thank God you came when you did.
Wouldn't have known without your call.
He took all of our cryo gel. It's enough to drain the thermal energy from Gotham 3 times over.
Enough to freeze all of Gotham? We'll take care of Freeze. Just do me a favor and stay put until the police get here. Tell them what you told me.
I will. Again, thank you.
Got new intel for the evidence board.